It's too quiet.
Thank you.
Roth, I know you want me to ease off Lara, but I'm hard on her for a reason. This big, expensive ship and all its people are heading into uncharted, dangerous waters based on her theories. Lara needs to understand the weight of that responsibility. I know it was your call, but sometimes I think you forget that she isn't actually your daughter. No one else could get away with steering the Endurance into the Dragon's Triangle without at least some hard evidence. So you tell me, what convinced you? She's smart, I'll give her that. And I admit the expedition has potential. But big ideas and grand plans will only get us so far. You know as well as I do, nothing like this ever goes according to plan. Lara's green. If the shit hits the fan and she screws up, someone's gonna get hurt. Maybe it'll all play out fine. But until we're sailing home safe and sound with a pile of riches, I'm not giving that girl any slack.
I mean, she's not wrong. Unfortunately, she was kind of right. Why do you think the journal just laying out here?
I feel something in this place. Something I haven't felt since I was a child. When my father would go insane with rage, I would hide with my brother, and he would tell me the tale of Paneer of the Reef. I remember feeling the ocean calling to me. I wanted to escape, to give myself to the silent sea. And now, as I look at the reefs surrounding this beach, I feel that urge again. I see Paneer's green seaweed hair woven among the wreckage. I feel her tears in the spray of the waves lashing upon the rocks. Lara is right. This island is cursed. There's a rage here that will never let us go. If the worst happens and I'm the last one standing, I will let Paneer take me. I will swim away and join my brother in the waves. Sorry, missed out on this.
Yeah.
Where is Alex?
Heading over to the Endurance, grab some tools for Reyes.
Jonah, give the hoist a try.
This has got to be our best chance, right?
We've got to try.
I'm glad you decided to join us, Lara.
What can I do to help?
Help Jonah.
More smoothly with some kind of block and tackle.
You're right. We should be able to fashion one from some pulleys.
There might be some on that rigging we can use. I'll check it out.
Be careful, Lara.
I'm gonna see if I can get this gun working.
All right. I'll dismantle the setup and get the engine ready for the block and tackle.
Like they got guns.
I don't know. Let me think.
Radio's been dead for hours. We're cut off, brother. What the hell are we gonna do?
God damn it! Shut up for a second! Let me think. Something's going on. You saw the smoke coming from the mountain.
Yeah, but that could mean anything.
We'll go in at nightfall.
Wait, you think that's a good idea? Maybe we should just wait here for the next shift.
Yeah, we'll be waiting.
the fuck are. Sounds like they got guns.
There it is. By scribes of the Chinese royal court. A small engraving indicates this was the possession of an imperial ambassador.
Neat.
Alex should have been back by now.
Help! Help!
It's Dr. Whitman.
Jonah! Help!
He's about had enough of him. You can tell.
How many are there?
I don't know.
Are you hurt?
I couldn't see anyone.
Must have scared them off. Feel like I've run for miles.
And you've barely broken a sweat.
Must be fitter than I thought.
You could have led them straight to us, like you did back at the palace.
What?
That's not how it was, Laura. They caught me while you were getting Sam.
What the hell's this about?
They said it was the only way they'd let you and the others live. I tried to warn you.
We don't have time for this. Look, I don't know what the problem is between the two of you, and to tell you the truth, I don't much care.
I was only hoping.
Look, another word, and I swear to God, I'll start smashing that expensive dentistry of yours.
Stop. If we fight amongst ourselves, then we lose.
You're right. Which is why this is not happening, okay?
I'm going after Alex. Where were the tools?
The engine room. Look, he can take care of himself, Laura.
Good. Then we'll be back soon.
Laura, wait! Here, take this bow. I've been saving it for you ever since I found it. It's powerful. It can shoot an arrow into almost anything.
Thank you, Jonah.
The Endurance Beach on the other side of those cliffs. You can probably use that new boat to make your way there. Maybe on those rocks across from the dock.
Yeah, I see it.
Got to find something stronger.
Okay, Reyes, I'm getting close to the Endurance. What do you need exactly?
Alex, you were getting worried. I'm gonna need a breaker bar and the rest of my kit. I can't fix this boat without them.
All right, I'm on it.
Lara is heading your way. You should wait for her.
Lara? No, no, I got this. I'm heading in, going radio silent.
Alex, what are you doing?
Thank you.
what'd they say? What's going on up there? What? She killed one of the Russians?
Not just one. Took out Dmitri and Nikolai, too.
Need backup!
What are you doing? What the hell are we gonna do?
Get over here!
Why did you duck?
Headrest, or was it part of a larger statuary set? I'll research it if I ever get out of this place.
Where are you putting all these things? I miss being in the temples. That was fun. That was cool.
Singed around the edges. What happened to your owner? There's a name on the tag.
Millie.
Millie.
Oh, that's a cute name. Yeah, don't ask what happened to her owner. Don't ask questions you don't want the answers to. So. You don't want to know. You don't want to know.
Thank you.
the research facility. Were they sent here to investigate the storms?
Press that button.
The power's still on. How is that possible? Way across this water. Be a way to make the water safe to cross. Storage room, artifacts from an ancient tomb. What were they looking for?